we've both done a lot of hardcore stuff in remote locations. I think we've probably worked in every environment, probably on every continent in the world.
Basically, if there's a really kind of hard, rubbishy place to film, then we get a phone call to film in it.
I tend to specialise in doing stuff that's kind of quite challenging and are quite difficult shoots, really. So we've become quite specialised in being able to cope and work in environments that would push most people.
Yeah.
Hang on, ho! Look
at that. Pure venom.
Fire in the hole!
Boom! The gear that we film in has become imperative. Essential, really. It's very different to just sort of go in there and stand in there. It's actually sort of operating a camera or, you know, whatever it is that technical that we need to be doing. The kit that we're wearing has to be able to enable us to do that.